so they don't get any kind of offensive flow and have an opportunity to isolate this guy, Coppenrath.
Silbrin Robinson, good matchup there defensively as Coppenrath turns inside the double pump and drew the foul. Vermont still looking for their first point. Junior out of West Barnet, Vermont. Leading scorer in the American East Conference. Vermont broken easily by Northeastern, and Barnes likes to shoot in transition. Rebound Coppenrath. And a senior from West Bolton, Vermont, number 32, getting the start in his place. And he was matched up with Coppenrath that time. Now it's David Hain with the ball. Coppenrath has that range. And it's the first few getting the start in his place. And he was matched up with Coppenrath that time. Now it's David Hain with the ball. Coppenrath has that range. And it's the first field goal.
Success is my drug of choice, my off-life. Feeling lucky enough to bet it all on the dice. Shorty, do what you want to do. Hit the dance floor.
Gila couldn't hit, but Vermont gets a second chance, trailing by four. Inside, got to
go. Play was made by
second chance, trailing by four. Inside, got to
go. Play was made by David Haynes' entry.
Hello from your left, y'all. Hello from your right, y'all. Hello. I said, hello.
Let's go. Take it right at Robinson. Haynes for three. No, rebound.
You in my hood, I thought you understood. You know me, VIP, no ID. Bottles of DP, I do a real B.I.G. Break their neck to be where I be. Take them to ecstasy. Without I'm a chef.
Northeastern. Northeastern's really digging in defensively. Great high feed.
To Coppenrath, who has nine.
Outstanding.
Time out. Good work by Northeastern.
Northeastern's really digging in defensively. Great high feed. To Coppenrath.
I tip it up, dance floor, jam bang. Look, I got them going out of control.
Basketball.
Sorrentine was injured preseason during the scrimmage. Injured both his wrists. Somebody that shirt, a good look at
it. Set it off. I'm hot, boy, I'm burning up. I do my thing in the club with the tongue. Till the speakers all blown, we gon' turn it up.
Let's see if they can get a shot.
Well, who do you go to? Taylor Coppenrath into double figures yet again.
But they're going to deny those wings. Bennett Davis must not front Taylor Coppenrath down low.
11 points for Coppenrath.
Fool, if you're okay with it. Tonight I stay with it. Hit the teddy.
Vermont will set it up. Sorrentine wastes no time for the three. Coppenrath battling on the boards.
Great effort on the weak side. Taylor Coppenrath wedging in, finding position. Going up, getting it, and then putting it right back and in. Big time play.
Made the trip over from West Bolton to root him on. Inside for two.
Got the angle on his post position. It wasn't a beautiful feed, but he found a way to retrieve it and finish.
West Bolton could score.
I ain't playing around. Make one false move, I take it down.
Vermont with the ball to start the second half. They try to find Coppenrath right away. Count it in the foul, and I think it's on Robinson. If it is, that's number three.
It's a great job of reversing the ball via the baseline. And again, Scotty Jones with a very nice entry pass into Taylor Coppenrath. Gila reversing it there, Hain kicking it up top, and then Scotty Jones does it very well. Finds his partner down low.
Back, cause on my waist is more heat than the sack. But I ain't speaking about just thinking about until y'all start. We all in together now, birds of a feather now. Just for the
play. I can tell a lot about what the coaches talked about at halftime, and Tom Brennan said, hey fellas, let's ride our horse right here. Get our guy Taylor Coppenrath the ball every possession if we can.
Taylor Coppenrath now with 20 points. Let's see. Gila. Entry pass, Coppenrath, boy, it looked like he was losing his balance, somehow kept the balance and got it to go.
I won't get back, but you don't know me like that. Get back, but you don't know me like that. I came, I saw, I hit him right. I came, I saw, I hit him right. I came,
I saw. Hey. for Coppenrath. Does have that range, steps inside, and you can see he can do it all. He can absolutely do it all.
He's got that Larry Bird release behind the head. I love it.
I'm with it. The minutes. Sent him on his way cause I ain't for that talk. And no trips to the county, I ain't for that walk. We split like two pins at the end of a lane. One to spotlight and put an end to your bang. Put a DTP pendant at the end of your chain. And put the other switch at the end of...
Back and forth we go as Sorrentine finds Coppenrath, who slams it home.
How about that? The big guy running the lane and the TJ Sorrentine finding him.
Back and forth we go with Sorrentine, finds Coppenrath, who slams it home. Back and forth we go with Sorrentine, finds Coppenrath, who slams it home.
You won't work with me. I'ma tell you one time, don't f*** with me. Get down. Cause I ain't got nothing to lose and I'm having a bad day. Don't make me take it out on you. You won't work with me. I'ma tell you one time, don't f*** with me. Get down.
Gila inside, Coppenrath has 28.
How about Scotty Jones? Beautiful touch pass over the top.
Wake up in the morning with a story to tell. I know it's been a little while since I've been out the house, but now I'm here, you want to stand around running your mouth. I can't hear nothing you saying or s***ing, so what's up? Don't you see we in the club, man? Shut the f*** up.
Wilson lost it. Tie up. Arrows pointing Northeastern's way.
Fourth time this evening, Taylor Coppenrath has been on the floor diving for a loose ball. That's an impressive stat when it's your star, he's 6'9".
Well, to the credit of Coppenrath and Sorrentine, the two stars on this team, Tom Brennan says they're the two hardest workers on this team. And when you have your best players setting an example like that, it has a great effect on the whole squad. When Vermont went on a 13-2 run, they had a six-point lead at halftime. Coppenrath turns inside to answer back now for Vermont after Northeastern had taken...
They start chasing, but I'm so fast when I blow past that they can't. In the presence of the man, your future look better than your past. If you're present with the man, you better breathe. Can't share my air. I walk a mile in the pair I wear, and I'm getting better year by year. Like they say, wine do. Cops couldn't smell me if you brought the canines through.
Block dumped down for Jones, who is challenged by Doug. Put back Coppenrath and the foul.
Again, Eric, the Vermont was in a bit of trouble.
I got them grabbing their chest, cause it's hurting them to see Fabbing his best. And they in their worst, they'd rather see me laying a hearse than laying a back. And I ain't just laying a verse, I'm saying the facts. I came back with some sicker stones that got these broke looking at me like they choking on a chicken bone. Heavy chick up, can't leave the dick alone. So I know it's one of them every time I flip my phone. Breathe. One and then a two and then a three.
Gila for three. In and out. Followed up by Coppenrath.
How about that? Great effort tipping it, retrieving it, and then finishing it.
33 for Coppenrath.
Then you gotta. Then you gotta. Jody's can't breathe when I come through. Hum to some shoes. Gotta be 20, man. It's not even funny. They can't. The chokehold's too tight. The left looks too right. You know what? You right. These can't. Look, they hearts racing, they start chasing, but I'm so fast when I blow past that they can't. In the presence of the man, the future look better than the past. If you present with the man, you better. I see them on the block when I pass, it's looking like they need oxygen masses. I make it harder, but I keep the in the stashes, cause the cops wanna lock
it. Sorrentine with Barea guarding him now. Out to Coppenrath showing that.
Like a cool breathing at 90, that's the reason they signed me. The slick metaphors and hard punches on the cuts. Feel something like hard punches to the gut. High dress the haters and underestimate us. And ride up on them like they escalators. They shook up and hooked up the respirators. On their last breath, talking to investigators. I'm a breath of fresh air and a fresh pair. Face it, boo, and do it till your face get blue. And then.
Interior defensive players. Here he is.
Right, spinning off, looking for the ball. Takes it inside.
29
points for Taylor Coppenrath.
speed.
But I won't stop now, cause I can't stop now.
Brave heart,
you can hate me now.
Come on.
But I won't stop now, cause I can't stop now. You can hate me now. You can hate me now.
Do it now. Do it now. Do it now.
And he has smashed the school record for field goals at the end of 16. Barnes can't hit that one. And time is now running out on the Northeastern Huskies. Thornton comes up. He can't foul. He has four, so he's staying away from 14. The layup by Thornton. That's it for the Catamounts. 41 points for Taylor Coppenrath, and Vermont is going to win on their home floor.
More to the big screen, Bill Gates dreams. But it seems you'd rather see me in jail with state dreams. Want me off the scene fast, but good things last. Like your favorite MC, still making some mean cast. First rapper to bring a platinum plaque back to the
Vermont
project.
With Barnes, short on the three. Coppenrath will find Hayne. He can just dribble off the clock. Final 5 seconds, no need to shoot as Vermont will win on their home floor, 88-78. Taylor Coppenrath with 41 points. He went for 38 at UCLA this year. But a new career high for the junior from West Barnet, Vermont.
Do it now, told you, do it now.
Says he comes from a small country town, one paved road, one stop sign, but he played big today. Very big. Vermont wins it, 88-78. They're now 3-0 in conference play. Taylor Coppenrath joining us now on the headset. And Taylor, congratulations on just a tremendous effort. I know it's an incredible individual number, but your team really showed a lot of poise there in the second half.
Yeah, we did. You know, we were struggling shooting the ball outside. We just kept pounding it in. And we did what was going for us. And, you know, they were shooting the lights out in the first half. We kind of limited them. And they missed a couple, so that was huge for us.
Taylor, you know, you really did a great job. Out of the timeout, I thought it was a great play that Coach Brennan designed, that you got to shoot the perimeter shot from the corner. You really have great faith in your perimeter game as well.
Yeah, that's one thing, you know, I really strive to, you know, be a complete all-around player. And, you know, making shots outside, I have to do it. If they're, you know, stopping me down low, you know, I have to be able to make the shot outside. And we just ran the play perfect.
And then TJ found you for the 40 and 41st points. Who's buying dinner tonight, you or TJ?
I don't know. I think we'll split it.
Well, that's what the roommates should do. Taylor, congratulations, and good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.
Taylor Coppenrath with 41 points, a new career high, a tremendous effort for Vermont here today. Round one, it goes to Vermont in a really a terrific game.
It was a great game. Both teams really going at it. The talented.